Panya has to wait until you come out of samadhi. When you're in samadhi, you don't think. So you can generate panya by thinking properly, thinking according to reality, according to the truth. So right, when you're in samadhi, when you have equanimity, you don't do anything. You want to prolong that samadhi for as long as possible, because it will give you strength of mind. Mental strength, it will give you rationality. When your mind is peaceful and calm, it is without any delusion or emotion. So when you come out of samadhi, then your mind will be ready to face the truth that you normally would not like to face. What kind of truth that we don't like to face? The truth of anicca or impermanent. We don't like to face this truth. We don't like to face that we will have to get old, get sick and die. We don't want to face that the body is not good looking as we think it is. The body is full of unwholesome or unattractive part that we don't want to see, such as the inner organs of the body. But when your mind is calm and peaceful and has equanimity, when you first come out, you can direct your mind to think of this thing, contemplate on this unattractive aspect of life, such as death, aging, sickness, death, separation. So this is when you develop panya or wisdom. After you come out of samadhi, when your mind is lucid, calm and clear, and without any discrimination, then your mind can look at things clearly, such as the body, your body or your family's member body, that they will have to get old, get sick and die, that there will eventually be separation. Everybody in the family will go their separate ways. So this is wisdom, see, panya. Because when you see the truth, then you will then let go of your attachment to these people. You know, if you attach to them and when they depart, it will make you sad. But if you are not attached to them, you know that you will have to be separated from them. Then you prepare yourself for that eventuality. And when that things happen, then you are not disturbed or saddened by the occurrence of the happening. So this you do this after you come out of samadhi, when your mind is neutral, when your mind is calm without any emotion, then you can look at the truth. You want to look for as long as until you can remember. You want to look at the truth until you don't forget. Right now you tend to forget, you don't want to think. Because when you think of the truth, it makes you feel sad. So you don't want to think. But when your mind comes out of samadhi, your mind will not be sad when you look at the truth. Your mind will be brave, your mind will be strong, your mind will be ready to face the truth. So this is panya. You have to think of the truth, which we know, but we try to evade. We don't want to think about it. You have to keep thinking until you see it all the time, in your mind all the time. Then you will change your attitude toward the things that you will have to be separated from. Instead of clinging or attaching, you will be detaching. You will be letting go. When you let go, then you will not be saddened when you have to be separated from the things that you love or the people that you love.